Hi, dear friends in Jesus Christ. In today's gospel, we can see that Jesus is speaking about the persecution that his followers must go through. So Jesus was able to read the history, read the signs of history, which means what is going to happen if someone is following him. So there will be persecution coming to that particular person, whoever follows him. So that's what in prediction he was telling that to the people of to his people, to his disciples, and so on. Secondly, he was very honest in saying that you have to go through the persecution if you are following me. It's like, you know, heads are rolling in the ground, come and add yours, which means so people are dying, people are suffering, come, you also suffer, you also die as a martyr. So like that, you know, it's a call and it's a prediction. That is what is going to happen. You have to be alert. And thirdly, when you see that, so there is an assurance that Jesus gives. So whatever the threat that you can find in earth, so the safety that he gives will be greater than that particular threat, because it surpasses the threat that the world can give to us, which means the hair on your head can be counted. That is counted. So that much safety the Lord is giving you, so you can be bold enough whenever you go through any persecution, any difficulty. So the Lord is there with you, the Spirit of God is there with you. So do not be afraid of anything. So the blessings of God will be always with you. And fourthly, when you see that, you know, so the people, those who are going to suffer for Jesus Christ, those who are going to die for the faith that they hold in Jesus Christ. So for them, to be in the prison is like being in the palace. And to experience a storm or difficulties in their life, so it will be like a bed of thorns for them. So to suffer for Christ is a bed of thorns for them. So that much, you know, they are ready to die for the sake of Christ, for the faith that they hold in Christ. So they are ready to die. Dear friends, so what we can learn from today's gospel is that we may have to go through some persecution from anybody, my dear friends. So it can be an external force, it can be internal force, so it can be from within your own family, own religious community, own congregation, or own whom you are thinking that is very close to me, he will not turn his back to me, so he will always support me. Whom you are thinking like that, he can come against you, he can persecute you, he can hurt you, he can make you to suffer in your life. So you have to be ready. It is only Christ. He is going to be with us. So what is his assurance? That whenever you meet a tribulation, you are not going to meet it alone, because the Holy Spirit will be given to you, and it is that Spirit will guide you at that moment, whatever you have to speak, whatever you have to say, whatever you have to utter. So everything will be given to you at that particular time of your persecution. Therefore, dear friends, let us hold faith in Jesus Christ whenever we go through the persecution, that when we meet those tribulations, it is Christ who is coming with us, and who is being with us, and who is sending us his Holy Spirit to give, to speak, to utter whatever we are supposed to utter that particular time, in order to defeat those who are going to come against us, defeat the argument that they said against us. So therefore, no need to fear about anything, because the Lord is giving us the safety against the threat that the world can give us. So be happy and be bold and be courageous. Thank you.